My name is John Turner. The layout is called Collings Lane. It's an N-gauge layout. Collings Lane is situated in a village in Purton, Wiltshire. The lane crosses the main London to Cheltenham line. This is just a small working diorama, really. But having said that, there is so much pleasure with creating a layout such as this. And many people have done the same types of thing. I've seen many layouts very similar to this one in the model press. And it is really encouraging. It helps other people to see you can put so much into such a small space. As an artist, I often paint on canvas, so I'm painting on a one dimension. But when it comes to the model railways, you're going into a third dimension. And it is trying to create something which is pleasing. And I can recall a layout called Otterton Mill, which was published in Railway Modeller, and the review was good. But again, it's something which really does give a lot of pleasure from being able to do something like this, then see it in Railway Modeller and getting comments, good comments. It's worthwhile, and I just feel so pleased.